There is this amazing Instagram account, and it's called at Curtis Connor. I'm kidding. Well, I'm not, but hey, dude, no one asked you that. You're telling me that a girl was like,
hey, can I go to the bathroom?
And the teacher was like, no. And the girl was like,
okay.
And the teacher is just standing there like,
oh, I'm enraged.
All right, guys, I don't want to sound like a super cool dude. I don't want to flex on y'all. But I've had a few joints in my day. If you get high and do shit like that, you're just a dumbass in regular life, you know?
I don't know, dude. The fucking thing won't change. I'm not going. You go.
Dude, that's how I know it's not true.
Doug?
That's not a name that exists. That's not a real name, okay? For the sake of today's video, the name will be Bartholomew. Harry, can I please have my bandaba? This bababa, okay, fucking, you gotta be joking. It's not that hard to spell bandana. Just sound it out. Bandana. This bababa is mine, you filthy bitch whore, said Harry. That's fucking goals, dude. That's fucking Bay goals. When Bay shoves a curtain pole through your chest? What if I got fucking run over? Dude.
Hard eyes, bro. You're holding on for life and he is a mess. You're gonna fucking die and he's gonna be crushed.
Out. She's out. Like, Bartholomew's out right now. I'm gonna knock them out. Now you're really out. That's what I'll say. That's what I'll fucking say when I knock out my girlfriend, Bartholomew. You wanna say that again, babe? It's probably because he didn't touch her heart.
That's what you're supposed to touch.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us. So we should find a bigger town that will accommodate both of us.
Girls are dumb.
Guys are better.
If you're a country person, I'm making a video about you. Put on your boots and your blue jeans and your fucking hat and let's get mudding, guys.
Yee yee.
Let's
get into it.
Hey, babe, you want to make a TikTok? No. Fucking Grant, no, I don't. Dip sinking. Enjoy watching my horse fuck me up.
My girl is good and Christian. Later, I just might go fishing.
Why did I sound like Obama there? My accents are off today.
I only call you when it's half past six, cause that is usually when I'm done on the farm.
First and foremost, what are those? If you're hunting in Crocs, you're going to hell immediately.
You know how you know if you're a redneck? If you live in a rural area, get with the
deer skin. I'll skin a buck.
I'll be the TikTok of the town.
She's the sexiest tree I've ever seen.
One like equals one yee yee. That's just a fact. It's a scientific fact. Maybe watch a nice romantic comedy.
A rom-com, if you will.
Self-deprecating humor to get the audience on your side. Comedy 101. Goodbye, burn book. Hello, the good book. A PS2 character, I'm guessing, because he does not look like a human being. We'll be out talking about how married we are, and you'll be at home.
Not married.
Gretchen just wants to be loved, you know? And not by her cousin Jason. She just wants a guy to only touch her back. Wow, that's so crazy how that happens, you know? What a co-winky-dink.
Husband for you, husband for you, husband for you, husband for you.
And none for Gretchen Wieners, bye.
It's literally just like, here's a person talking, and now here's a person reacting. Enjoy the film. Donnie the Boner.
Mr. Boner.
If God didn't give you a husband, you ain't getting a husband, Gretch. Take that. So now she's down in the dumps. She has zero husbands. And now she's got to help out bald people? Yuck.
God is a marketing genius.
Because those are just like, oh, let me drink this Coca-Cola with the logo facing out. Glug, 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 glug. Ah, that's some good Coca-Cola. All right, now time to go solve this murder. Dude, fucking, I bet.
You probably don't even pray, dude. Yo, this guy doesn't even fucking pray.
She puts God's church? Which is pretty crazy that she goes to the same church as Jake Paul.
And they're selling like a God church.
And let me tell you, guys, I fucking hated this scene. Hated it so much. This guy is one of the main characters, and he is the most mayonnaise Wonder Bread son of a bitch I have ever seen in any movie. Is this scene my first semester in the 12th grade? Because there's no chemistry, dude. You all know that I didn't have chemistry first semester in 12th grade, right? This is a joke that we all understand, but obviously that's not the case ever. She then has another pointless meeting with Bye Bye Bald Boner Man. And if you thought the first date was uncomfortable to watch, holy shit, wait until the second one. We get an even better montage in the movie, okay?
Bible study.
Like, look at how they're standing. Looks like they're in a fucking character select screen in Christian Mingle the video game. Fucking coming soon, probably. But, you know?
Coco's a savage, dude.
Give me something, Christian Mingle. You're killing me, okay? I'm dead. Christian Mingle, I'm dead. See you in 3 days, when I am resurrected. I'm Jesus. Because why cookies, you know? Why not chips? Why not Pringles? Christian Pringles.
The barking kind.
Or fucking funky spunky.
Something's Jesus fishy.
Kel fucking swoops in with the 360 no scope fucking prayer ending.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Oh my god! He's gonna be gone for a month? A month? That's like a million years and I need to get a husband time.
Tell this little girl why God ruined her life.
Kel swoops in again with another 360 no scope and just fucking pwns her again, dude. He doesn't have any concrete evidence. Similar to, I don't know, God? Fucking savage, dude.
I knew it was you all the time. It should have been you all along. Oh, dude, I can't believe you're a Christian now. We are now the same level of Christianity. Now we can have a family.
You should just be Christian single.
You'd be way better off.
Or if Titanic was just called Royal Caribbean. You know, it's not the same. Soon we're gonna have fucking Farmers Only, the movie.
What's up, my churchgoers?